Saturday on WOSN. Hicksville's Peyton Tunis with the fadeaway two-point basket here. Then it's the Blue Jays' Richard Kokuza passing to teammate Colin Will. Baseline drive and finish comes down to the wire, and Hicksville wins it 58-57. The Aces moving on. Final bracket of the night.